At least 1 in 10 people say they have been homeless at some point, with a fifth of these people saying it happened in the last 5 years. On average, a homeless person dies at the age of 47. Homeless people are 13 times more likely to be a victim of violence. I never thought that would be me.
The homeless are not aliens, they are human, just like us all. It's just they've had some bad luck, and on harder times they fall. They scour the streets of the land, hoping a kind stranger will give them a helping hand. They lay in the cold of the winter inside their cardboard box, and if they catch a chill, they might catch chicken pox. We see this problem every day, and it really shouldn't happen. When mankind fails to act, loneliness will ripen. To be cast aside like a doll, and to be jeered every day, when all the homeless really want is to feel a-okay. This is a serious problem, and especially now, we must find a way to stop this, provide some shelter somehow. Roaming the streets isn't the answer, and not in this day and age. And when the local authorities ignore it, it puts me in a rage. So embrace your life as never before and say, thank you for your warm home, because if you weren't so lucky, the streets you may just roam.
Or what I would do to have that life back.